forgot how buttons work for a second. I'm not like, I've got wrong with buttons. I forgot I had that on. Oh, there's a puddle right there.
Spirit never dies.
I am surprised I didn't break something.
Let me tend your wounds.
Fight is set.
Poor Fury.
That paradise, savor it for me.
Oh, I didn't realize there was like a 3-5.
Unnecessary.
Stay bad breathing.
Failed to send you.
Why do I just die and stay dead? Oh my.
Need a doctor?
The wind is right.
From the blue!
Thank you, comrade. Good times. Time to say bye. Boom.
As easy as that.
How does she do more damage?
Let me tend your wounds. Hi-ya!
Stand still.
That's just what I want to know.
This sword needs sharpening.
Can I leave this open, also? I mean, yesterday? Oh, no, apparently not.
Stay the course.
Oh, okay.
That paradise may be unreachable for me. Savor it for me.
To the cloud.
Time to show you. What's your
prescription? Here's a memo.
Unnecessary.
Oh, shut you.
A blade knows no mercy. Your end approaches. Fail to stand you.
That works.
This sword needs sharpening.
Hello. How are you? I need to kill that. Do I have like an enemy right here? Okay, that's a big guy. There's a big guy. There's a big guy. I'll come back for in a second. Look, I'm missing all these chests. I literally said I already did all this, and apparently not. Get out! Me dejaste! I'm like looking for my dog. He's like behind me. He swam up there for like a second.
I can't hear it.
I'm also tired, but I also have like a doctor's appointment tomorrow. And this is my first time there, so it was kind of exciting.
I will dispatch.
Good times. Time to say bye. Boom.
Fight is set.
Of course, he goes to one health.
That paradise, savor it for me.
I just have that one feeling that I'm gonna go for the fucking Lunae. Press on button. Oh my goodness me. And I'm still gonna be like in the background just using Blade. Like I need more. I have a dislocated kneecap. Yeah, of course it's defense. That's exactly what I wanted. Oh, there's a... Look, I really need to get my...
closer.
Oh, you shush. That'll be fun. I just play this the right way, kind of. Why is, like, the message is not, like, updating? I fell when I was, like, 15. I'm 23 now. Has it been a week? Hold on. Yeah, it's been a week since I turned 23. Anyway, right. Keep thinking they're gonna give me some shit. Good, I've been kind of trying to get like Jade. I was about to say something. My brain's on Genshin right now. I've been fucking hella grinding the Primo gems. Thank you for using my lady. I'm just still trying my best right now to post at least once a day on TikTok. But yeah, no good. I still need to post me getting cuffed. I keep forgetting to edit the video. I've been posting a lot. I should have probably healed my blade. It's fine. If he dies, I have Bailu.
The wind is
from the blue.
Unnecessary.
Quack.
May as well kill them all.
The fight is set.
Stay the course.
Stand still.
Unnecessary.
Look, you are lower health than any of my other characters. I am a worried potato. Worried simp? I don't know. I had
a
word it.
A blade knows no mercy.
I'm very worried. I mean, I don't know. I'm still doing this fucking hella quest. Oh god. I mean, I still need to do the freaking beetle, and I'm stuck on another quest fight, which I feel like I can beat it now. Cause, like, getting my blade stronger, and now I have Kafka, but I'm still trying to build her.
Time to say bye. Boom.
I feel like I need more HP on her because she's only got 3k, which isn't bad, but I just have that thing that I don't know if my she would be able to heal them.
Stand still.
That paradise, savor it for me.
And I literally don't have Dr. Rachel built. Like, I literally have, like, his stuff for him.
Take them.
I am. Stop telling me what to do. What's it called? I have like a set for him. Like I already have his stuff. I just need to upgrade it. But like the thing is, I kept I like run out of artifacts and stuff to like grind it, and I need to do the Forgotten Hall. But like I need to build a second team for it. Ooh, crit damage, but I hate the defense. That's yeah, HP attack. I mean, someone's gonna use it at one point. So I want to say I'm far ass, but I also feel like I'm not that far. Maybe I think I'm here. Like, I mean, I already did like most of the story. I'm waiting for the new one, but I know I need to do like this one, then I also need to do the beetle. But that beetle scarred me for life. Not that one. This one. Witness of Big Trouble. Cause I can't get past the second phase. How do I get asked what how tall am I? How tall I am. I can't English. And I'm still working on these slowly but surely. I'm slowly trying to finish them all. Good to meet you. Okay. She needs this. I mean, I've been streaming it daily because I've been like playing a lot. Then I've been, so since I got Kafka, I got her this one's like her, ultimate to 100. To 100, to 10. And then I'm slowly getting these up. Increases attack, more attack, max HP. Oh, why? What's up? What's up? What happened? I can't English today. I'm sorry. Which I need to do this, the follow attack. Been trying to stream at least once a day. But on like some days, like not every day, but there are days where I stream with my friend. Then we play like either Power World, Fortnite or Paladins. Then that's like mainly the only games we have in common right now. Hopefully one future we'll play other games. I hate to talk. I just want to see if there's like more, cause I feel like I have more chests hidden, because yeah, I'm stupid. I found like a bunch of chests in this like place, so I wouldn't be surprised. Oh, I'm sorry. Tension headaches are the worst. I deal more with like migraines. Oh god. Like I also need to build her. She helps like with characters, but not everyone.
Thank you, comrade.
I will dispatch you. The fight is set.
The wind is rough.
From the blue!
Stand still.
I'm sorry.
Next time to say bye. Boom.
Now, if that would have given me a chest, I'd be so happy. I just need chests because I literally have no pull and there's a character that's coming out that I want. Well, not coming out. Rerunning, I guess.
Spirit never dies.
Need a doctor?
Unnecessary.
May as well kill them all.
I run out around on all of them.
No time to say bye.
But I'm on the third one, I forget the name. And I'm just in quests like around everywhere.
This sword needs sharpening.
Yeah, I am. This one. Yeah. Where you basically meet Blade. I'm like so bad at planet names. I'm just because I know Pentaconi is coming out tomorrow, and oh my goodness. I'm so ready. Yeah, proud of yourself. That's a planet. Hold on. These are basically some of the characters coming out to Pentaconi. And I want him. He's a 5-star what's it called? I want him too. What is it called? Preservation, so he's a tank. But this basically is like most of the characters coming out. And then I know she's coming out and she's running next with Dan Feng, Nune. And I feel like Sampa's gonna be in there. And that's apparently Firefly. I'm like so bad at like knowing who's who. But this is basically like the run of like all the characters coming out. Penacony, because it's 1.6 and then it's gonna be 2.0, which is coming out tomorrow, I think. Or the 7th, I don't remember exactly. I want her, but I don't think I'll be able to get her because she's running with Venturing. So I'm pretty sure that they are this game, which I'm gonna probably get in and stream it. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be on Windows too. Yeah. So. Look, I pay attention. Anything that's Hoyoverse. So I'd probably stream it too. Try it out, stream it, and see what's happening. I somehow pay attention. Not much, but I pay attention. But right now, everyone's like talking about Genshin. It should be, because I'm pretty sure Hoyoverse only make like 3 games. Or like, they make it and it's going to be another gacha game, so it's probably going to be free knowing these two games, because they're probably the main games I spend my money on. Which is pretty bad, because I don't work. Streaming is my literal job, so, and I don't make much off it, so I probably shouldn't be spending this much money, but it is what it is. And mainly because right now I'm trying to get like characters. So I'm in like 28 pulls. I didn't even know there was a free one. I would play horror games, but I get scared off the stupidest things. Like, in this world, like right in here, basically where we fight the character, that like hot character, I forgot her name. I'm very good with names, I can tell you that. This is why I don't say people's names, because I will butcher it. What the fuck is this shit? This one? No. Is it this one? I get paid off here like once a year, it feels. Which is why I'm trying to start streaming on like TikTok in here, so let's see if that helps a little bit, but I don't have enough followers to do it. Which people say it's so easy to do it on, but awesome. I've been seeing people streaming it. I didn't even know if it was free, but I don't think I would. Like, I need to build her. Did you see all my two 5 stars that are just down there? But like, the thing is, I run out of books so fucking easily. I feel like we will be fine. I don't know if we will, and there's a chance that we probably won't be, but it's fine. Of course, yeah.
The wind is rough. From the
blue. I'm still like working on her and Kafka, so I don't believe myself.
Paradise must savor it for me.
Thank you, comrade.
The fight is set.
Who
guess, but I feel like I've seen so many more people grow on there, and they actually, like, grow. And stuff, and it helps them a bit. Oh god, I did probably kill my blade.
May as well kill them all.
I also have a YouTube. I just need to start posting, short.
Fail to set you.
Stand still.
That's my problem. I forget. Because I've been growing from posting short, even though I don't post often. I forgot you could do him. It's fine. I'm
stay the course.
Dumb.
Fine. Say bye to breathing.
Trying to get hurt.
Thank you, Colin.
A blade knows no mercy.
Relax. I'm about to kill her all.
Spirit never dies.
Yeah, I do that too. I just have mine, how do you say? I have my schedule, so it's not posting daily, and then I keep forgetting. I need to start uploading more.
I will dispatch you.
Good times. Never time to say.
I forgot to press and place. I forgot to see how much I need. All right. Well.
Stand still.
That paradise.
I forgot.
Savor it for me.
I'll have to do that. I just also need to like start editing stuff so I can make videos, like more shorter videos. But that'll happen one day. I'm very bad at editing.
May as well kill them all.
I mean, that's really good.
Relax.
Twitch is like I think my highest. I think I have more.
Your end approaches.
Followers here than I do everywhere else. I hate those things. Oh god.
Say bye to breathing.
I don't even know how to heal.
Unnecessary.
Oh, perfect. I need to get her traces up, like, maxed out, but I ran out of time for it.
Fail to
stand still.
Don't kill her. Nope.
Savor it for me.
I'm in like that thought that if it happens, it happens. If it doesn't, then it doesn't. Like I mean it probably will, just you know, might take a while. Which is fine.
Good times. Never last.
I should have probably healed her.
Blade knows no mercy. Fail to stand you.
As easy as that. Gale force.
I just need to hopefully get her team back so I can continue healing, because this might go well, this might go horrible. It looks horrible. Died. Oh, her. Anyway, I don't talk about that.
Thank you, comrade.
That paradise may
because my only
heal
has way over one fucking rude. I'm gonna have Kafka, but wait.
Stand still. Good times. Never time to say bye. Boom.
It's basically a progress. Slowly but surely, I believe in you.
Stay the course.
Stop trying to fucking kill my top stone. There she goes.
Good times. No time to say bye. Boom.
You don't look so good.
Thanks. You're too good to me.
The wind is
blowing. Apparently not. It's a, I believe. Okay. Apparently. Dies. You won't either. I mean, we did it, and it gave me 3, which I need a lot because I know, what's her name? Kafka and Sun Hong. I both use it, so. I'm gonna need, like, 24. Which is less now because I think I already, like, used a couple on her, but. Like. Oh, I get that. Hopefully. Me. Look, I did your thing yesterday, and it took forever. Do you want me to do it again? I don't even get fucking Bella's date for it. I'm offended. But yeah, that sucks. Because, like, I'm the same way. Like, I can't work because, you know, my knee and stuff. And also, like, my ankle. But we won't get into that. So it's kind of just slowly but surely extreming and hopefully maybe getting partner or growing on. Because I know some people, like, grow on TikTok and some people don't. Like someone said, it takes one video for you to go viral and like get more followers, but but I also don't post often, so maybe when I start posting more. Try to post daily on TikTok and hopefully YouTube. If you want to add my YouTube. Even though I'm like horrible at posting. I don't suggest it at this point. I just want to know if there's any more, like... Yeah, if I tried working, I would probably get fired instantly, because...
Let me tend your wounds!
And they just say, it's like, oh, it's just, like, something small. If you do therapy... You'll be fine, but like, they basically say that you'll have to do, I have to do physical therapy forever, and it's like...
Spirit never dies.
Good times, never time to say bye.
Stop. Cause I don't as much as it's fine, I don't really care. They want me to like, go to a place to do physical therapy, and you know, insurance don't pay it, and then they're literally... They promised they would pay, like, my physical therapy. And now they're like, no.
Let me tend your wounds.
And now they're, like, charging me for it. And they're like, it's gonna be cheap. But, like, I literally got told you only, like, you if you do 12 sessions, I think, we'll pay for it. And now they're like, actually, you have to pay, like, somewhat. Even though I did only 11, not 12, so it's like... See, I keep missing chests at this point, I swear it. I did not say that until like...
Stand still. May as well kill them all.
Oh, fuck yeah. They're expensive. Everything's so expensive. You keep it in that button. I just realized how low my blade is. I'm over here fighting this and looking at chat. I'm having a moment. I know the lower blade goes, the more damage he does, but like my anxiety is he gets one hit and he's dead.
Boom. That paradise, savor it for me.
And I think
spirit never dies.
Genuine is running after Dunn.
Stand still.
And I want him so bad. The wind is too. But I don't even have enough wishes to like get one, because I know I'm gonna lose my pity, because at this point I have the worst luck with this game, and I literally always lose my pity. Look, stop complaining. You got healed.
Say bye to breathing.
I just see people spending money on this game, and I'm just like, I wish I could do that. Yeah, I have very bad potion lady, which
you're
is
too good to me.
Gets healed, literally loses HP. Am I too good for you? Which is why I stream, because I'm trying to like not get over it. I'm not gonna say. Oh, he's laying there.
Stay the course. Stand still.
I should probably hit the one that was actually weak to it.
Good times. Time to save that. Boom.
You don't have to do that. But thank you, I appreciate you.
I will dispatch you. The fight is set.
So,
spirit never dies.
What is it with my characters
the
dying
paradise
all the time?
Savor it for me.
Oh, I love how I shot her. You said that last time. How many do you have left over, like 90% of the time, from what I can tell?
Standing here in silence, missing all the violence.
Oh shoot. Shit, I mean, it's just...
Thank you, comrade.
May as well kill them all.
I swear to god. If not one doesn't go low, the other one goes low, and I'm gonna fight someone. Whether it be Kafka or the other ones. I just need to build Himiko at one point. That's like one of my goals. Yeah, I wish I could do that. I'll do that one day. When I actually have money. Cause I think, if I'm not mistaken, I think tomorrow I gotta do some shit. Which is basically, I gotta pay my dog's bill, which is 50 bucks. Like, from what I can tell, I just need to run like an idiot. Well, I have like my thingy tomorrow. For money. And then I can't go this way. Look, I'm looking for chests. I wish I do wish I. Why am I stuttering so bad today? I could get take the treasure thingy. The worth it going over there? Do they know it was worth it? Do I want to fight them? Maybe I'll think about it. But it fucking called. My brain is not braining. Hold on. Well, one, I have my thingy for my thing, let me and hope that they don't do the same thing as they did at the place I went to. And then I'm over here like. Up 205 was like 29. And I'm literally. I am. Have you met me? I know I gotta be up tomorrow at like 7 a.m. I wanna get him. I'm trying to. You know, I have like 30 pulls in a dream to get this man, basically. Look at those people. What people? The people I don't have? Or the people I do have? Like, right here, it's not built. I mean, I have him built. You a silly goose.
You know, with Sampo Cusky by your side, you got a businessman, chaperone, and problem-solving conversationalist all rolled into one. Pretty sweet deal, huh?
Well, you spelled Blade wrong, but yeah. Why not? Why the fuck not? Look, it took me forever to get this man. Only like took like 20 pulls, but it took forever, you know? And he came home, like apparently he came home on the day after Christmas, so you know? Yeah, I can tell with the autocorrect. I want this man right here because he's a fucking good ass healer. But do I have him? No. Is he running? No. I wanted her. She's a good ass healer. There's like so many characters. I will forever regret not playing for you. Until I get you. 1 year. It's gonna take me one whole as a year. I think he went to bed. I'm just trying to find chests over here. Can you talk to him? Okay. Apparently can't talk to it. If I was on these stairs, I would feel like I would fall. Cause like, there's just no railing. Well, I'm pretty sure if I know that you sleep in the day just to wait. Look at how bad these stairs look. I would probably fucking trip and fall. Like, I'd just be on the floor, like, in the next 5 seconds. If that was, like, actually me in the game, I would be on the ground. Can you go past her? I had to sleep all morning. I got woken up at, like, 9 a.m. By my child literally barking his head off. I'm fucking lost. What the hell? I literally just ran past over there. But I do feel like I miss some chests around here. I don't know. Maybe. You know, I did say I didn't want to fight, and the game basically just said you gotta fight.
Stand still. Time to say bye. Boom.
Did she do 26k or 200k? I'm so confused. Hold on. I like my sleep. Even though I'm awake pretty late. Fine. I'll somehow fix my sleep schedule again. It's fine. Apparently not. I tried. Tried so hard.
Time to say bye. Boom.
On the bright side, tomorrow you won't have to wait for me to wake up, you'll just have to wait for me to get home.
I can take it.
I did not stay up to 4 a.m.
Stand still.
I stayed up till like 2 a.m, okay? There's a difference, a 2-hour difference. Basically, I went to bed around 2, which would be like 3 for you.
Time to say bye. Boom.
I love how 1 minute she said she does like
200
damage, and then she makes like 2k. Or not 200. How much she make? Like 40k or something? Yeah, I know. I need to fix my sleep schedule again. I keep messing it up like 9% of the time. Technically, the main reason I didn't start stream earlier was because I was getting food. And then I got a bit distracted on posting my TikTok. I
stand still.
Okay, here. That's the wrong one.
The wind is rough. From the boat.
I will dispatch you. Your end approaches. Fail to stand you.
Stay the course.
That paradise may savor it for me.
Well, I was like, do I post it? Because you know how right now TikTok is basically removing all bombs.
Boom.
I'm getting audios. I was
may
like,
as well kill them all.
Oh, something. Because, you know, I listen to music when we're playing offline. I swear, can you one day just die and stay dead?
Spirit never dies.
Stand still.
Let me tend your wounds.
Did she just go? Literal. Did she not just go? My brain is not braining. Did she just not? What the hell is this? No, that looked like a tiny ass ring. What do you mean, no? I mean, like I said, Blade is literally gonna be my Valentine. I have to work. Yeah, well, I don't know. My mic picked shit up, so apparently it picked up my music, okay? Which, honestly, it's fine. It just, there's a couple, cause like, if I put it on like Spanish music, I mean, it should be okay, but anything else is basically like, no. Which honestly, that's one of the best, I mean, there is some like Spanish music that got muted, but not like as much as the English music. Which is something I like about being bilingual, I can listen to both languages and be 100% okay. Which is funny because someone was like texting me and being like, you speak Spanish? It's so cool. And I'm just like, how did you know? And then I realized, I was like, wait. And then I went to rewatch my video. You should learn Chinese. Why would I learn Chinese? Why would I learn that? I mean, I would like to, but I would probably rather learn Korean. Is it Korean? Yeah, Korean. I was literally not in a rude way, I just can't remember my languages.
Thank you, comrade.
Okay, but how did I learn English? I don't remember. I was literally 5 years old. I love how I have all my things out, like, around the same things, and TikTok's
the
only.
Time is now. We mustn't delay.
Only the things showing up.
To the clock.
Let me tend your wounds.
Stand still.
I will dispatch you.
Good times. Time to say bye. Boom.
And I'll be it. You know.
Your end approaches.
I basically learned Spanish again by like myself.
Stay the course.
That paradise may be savor it for me.
No.
Spirit never dies.
Say bye to breathe it.
Let me tend your wounds.
Unnecessary.
I don't think it would be easy for me. If I can barely English or Spanish, I don't think that would be a good idea for me.
Stay the course.
Stand still.
The wind is right.
From the blue.
I would love to build Dr. Ratio as a sub DPS just because I feel like he'd be good because until I build like my support, but
good times. No time to say bye.
I don't think he's a good sub because I think he's made to be like a main DPS and I just don't think that would work out.
This sword needs sharpening.
Wait, where's the fucking friend? Did he die too? Apparently he died. I just need to see if I like miss any chests. Like, does that mean I got 13 out of 15? Or does that mean there's 13 left? Like, I really don't know. I can barely speak. I agree with that. Because I can't language my own language.
We have some amazing.
I was basically waiting for my ship.
The value of choice lies in unwavering resolve.
So why did I choose the guy again? I really don't want anyone to ask me why I'm a guy because I don't really know. Or does it? Wait, what happened? Why you die? What happened? I'm over here questioning why I chose a guy.
Come on in.
Not in a rude way. I'm questioning myself. I'm questioning my logic and life. Because I feel like Dr. Ratio is really good, but like, I haven't built him up. I need to level up his relics, but I run out of shit so fast. And I think that means I have like 7, so I need to cook like 4 things. Oh, that happens to me all the time too. Usually during the day, if I'm streaming, you'll probably hear me fighting with my dog. Okay, fine. I wasn't even looking for it. Oh, you so cocky, yes, Lord Man. I have 2 dogs. You, during the day, would probably hear them screaming. They're like so loud together. Okay, I swear I saw something like that needs to be collected.
You get away with your crime by pretending to be a waiter.
Okay, yeah, so that's how many I have. So I need a couple more here. And then the other one, apparently I'm missing 1 and I don't know where the fuck it is. Why am I guessing and finding chests? And then before I was looking for them and I couldn't find them. That's all. Yes, that's all. Don't give me any attitude. Alrighty, thank you for stopping by. I get the. What are you doing? I'm just over here running. I need to start doing more quests. Miss Dr. Carefree. Oh, thank you. I appreciate you. What am I doing? Okay, so I left another message. You too. Okay, well, I can't go this way. I really think that they're gonna probably make an extension or something, or... No, I really hope. I like this place. And I want to know what happens with Locha. I'm probably gonna have to take myself to bed and try to sleep like an hour. Couple hours. But I just here. I think I was. An The one thing I like about this versus versus Genshin is that you can actually walk through people. So when you quote unquote run into them, and they don't stare at you like you're crazy. Which doesn't happen to me. Promise.
How time flies.
I'm just like looking. Just see if I just like find more. The chest hidden over here, because I'm just there half chest. I see no chest, but I'm finding stuff to collect because I don't know.
There's a poem that says, "Bright are the silver moon in the morning sun."
I think if you collect them all, they give you a chest. Not chest, like a achievement. Well, that's only on, like, Genshin. I'm getting those. Can I go over there now? Apparently not. But they could. So he just wanted you to quote unquote pay him for breaking something he didn't break.
Wheeltide spring is in season.
Keep getting lost, hold on. bow here. I was wondering how you get over there. I remember going over there. I just don't remember.
Did I just get scammed?
You probably did. Like, Sam. I just, because I think there's only two chests left here.
Bamboozled.
I feel like it should be, that they should be closed. Okay, so every time you get chest, they give you more stuff.
Song Lotus cake, guaranteed delicious.
Can I have this one? No, actually, that one.
Did you hear?
Tuspear wrap, Song Lotus cake, guaranteed delicious.
I didn't even win. I didn't even fucking win. I'm fucking blind. Okay, I'm just missing one more. Which is always like the last, like always the hardest.
Did you hear? you get bamboozled.
I found it. Now, I didn't need to do this to the other place because I think I just needed one more and I would have gotten it, but. I don't even know what the fuck is happening. I don't even know doing that actually. I can't tell, but apparently give you a thing, so. Oh, it says lose it. Is there like one for winning? Oh, it says six drives. I said only like two more. I don't know. So I gotta drink like water, a lot of water or something. I like making three of everything when I first mix them. Basically, if I have 6 out of 7, I'm missing 1. Wait, am I in a different place? Hold on. I am in a different place. That's why. I was so fucking confused. I was like, I got offended.
Are there other matters?
I'm gonna go here. Cause I'm apparently missing all of these. good. Okay, hold on. I like wish that once I like stay down there it would be the problem with the woman. Like, if this hit higher, then it would be so much easier. Okay. And then this one. is so, you know. Like, if they would connect it, it would be so great, because I could just, and they would be both in their spot. But you can't. I can go up here, that'd be great, but I can't. It took me an hour. That was, like, so confusing. That was so difficult for me. I don't know why. No, I almost didn't actually do it. Three battles, okay. It has been a while. I've been dead.
Stand still.
Hey, when they come back. I've been alright.
Let me tend your wounds.
Been kind of really been addicted to fucking Honkai, as you can tell.
I will dispatch you.
I've been streaming this basically daily. But there is like a new planet coming out, so.
Your end approaches.
Stay the course.
That paradise, savor it for me.
He wanted to do that.
Stand still.
Run. You know
what? Say bye to breathing.
Me too. People don't like the turn base of it.
A blade knows no mercy.
Fuck your mind.
Good times. Never left.
Time to say bye. Boom.
Like, there's so many times when she does so good and then today she's like, oh my god, why do it? He keeps jumping off. Okay, I pressed the other one first.
Thank you, comrade.
Yeah, everyone has their own. their own animation for their ults.
Unnecessary.
Why did they come back?
The paradise may be unreached. Savor it for me.
Spirit never dies.
Relax.
Need a doctor?
Unnecessary.
That man complains about everything.
Course.
He's gonna run right when it. Well, I was waiting for him to say, just take it. The rude voice he gives me. Actually, this double defense is exactly what I want. It's not bad. Yeah, it's on PlayStation 5, PC, and mobile. Not to think about it. So every character has their animation. But that is basically from what I know. I know that the creators are coming out with a new game. I'm probably going to be streaming it too. But it's not going to come out till like the end of fall. Around late fall of next year. Yeah, I've been playing a lot of Playerverse games, I swear. I'm just trying to find a fucking chest. There's like a new character that, it's not like coming out because like they already like ran. But I don't have him on my team. I don't have many 5 stars. I only have, like, I have him, which is my main, because I'm not going to replace him. I have him. Her. She's a healer. I have her. Which I'm still need to work on her stuff. Then you get him for free. Until 2.1. Which I'm still working on it. He'll be fine. And then I have these to do. I can't do this because I need the fucking stupid ass beetle. I have this. This is like my first 5 star. And he's like my least built. I feel so bad for him. And then, you know, you get your character. Don't ask me why I'm a guy. You don't want to know. And then I got her, and she's like one of the best characters, and I still can't build her because I run out of fucking books. Oh, and I got him too. I keep forgetting I have him. And I'm trying to get the characters I really want are like, what the fuck? I'm trying to get him, but I don't have enough pulls, so we'll see how this goes. then Fung. And him. Because he's a healer and I need it. And he basically heals you but also gives you like a attack boost and stuff. So when I was fighting something with like my blade was doing like almost like 90k with the boost. And I just want him so bad. And I also was trying to get her and I ended up getting my S character, so I ended up losing my 50-50 to this man right here. And I think afterwards I was guaranteed and I just stopped pulling because I was like, Blade needs to come home. And then there's a character I regret not pulling for, but you know, it is what it is. Because like, he does roses and one of my favorite flowers is roses. So it's gonna be a perfect match, but...
Spirit never dies.
Didn't go for him. Kill for him. And that will forever be my biggest regret until I get him. When he comes out next year.
I will dispatch.
Good times never last. Time to say bye.
I just don't have enough wishes and I need to quest and I it's hard. Life is hard. Okay, I didn't want to do this. I'm trying my best.
May as well kill them all.
Like, you hitting him, he likes it. Remember, like, chest releases? I know every place. Like, I'm gonna continue trying. The thing is, I don't have a job. Like, streaming is my only job right now. Due to, you know, ankle stuff, not ankle, knee stuff. Dislocated kneecap and it's hard to walk. I can't spend money, much money actually. I can't save money at all because I do spend money on this game. It's just I can't spend much. So yeah, oh, there's one right there. Alright, I'm going for that. Once I figure out where it's at, I figured it out. Or I would spend like everything to get all the characters, like both of the characters. Because I want him and Jinyuan, which is, they're both running. And I don't think I can get, like, I lose my pity.
Time to say bye. Boom.
But I am also trying to grow on TikTok. So the fight. Okay, well, I'm breaking shit. And what I like is that you can, if you don't want to fight, you can just put on auto and it does it for you.
This sword needs sharpening.
So, technically, from what it seems, he basically is like a catalyst. I mean, not catalyst. Claymore! Yeah, that one. Chest.
That's all.
What do you think? Would you want more? Go fucking work or something. I'm just trying to get chest right now. That's kind of my thing. I'm like, I need six. I'm missing six. I know one place I'm like missing one and I should probably try to get it. What's the middle? I didn't want to move that. I did not mean to move the tiny one. I was about to go the right. Wrong way. Why are you so proud of yourself? Like you did any work. I have this ongoing beef with this man. Oh my god, why do I keep running into them? I just want the chest. That's like all I ask. Okay, well, I can't do shit with that map. I thought I had more. But I'm probably gonna head off to bed because I do have a doctor's appointment around like, I don't even remember, like 9 a.m. Wait, how do you go down there? Wait, I just saw a big chest. How do you go down there? How does one go down there? Oh, and there's another thing. Okay, I'm going. Okay.
Stand still. Time to say bye. Boom.
What was that? Me. I don't know. I went the wrong way. Okay, for this one was more powerful.
Spirit never dies.
Because I need as much stuff as I can, and I need to do as many quests as I can.
Time to say bye.
Alright, I'll be right back.
Time to say bye. Boom. Stand still.
Savor it for me.
Thank you, I appreciate you. Sorry, I'm back now. I want to go get some more milk. Does it say beautiful treasure or something? I really don't pay attention when it was this. I'm going healing boost. That would be great on this. That isn't. Pretty sure this isn't even a healing thing. So I'd love that. Sending hearts. I'm trying to figure out what I'm doing with my life right now. I need to go to bed. But I'm kind of on a fucking finding on my chest. Because apparently I missed a bunch when I thought I completed everything. Now I have to go to the other planet, so I have to look for them.
Time to say bye. Boom.
This sword needs sharpening.
Wow. I'm completely missed that.
As easy as that.
Stand still. Say bye to breathing.
I mean, I would stop breathing. You're hot.
Your end approaches.
Good times never last. Time to say bye. Boom.
I love it when Kafka one shots. Or old and kills everyone. Oh god, hold on. I'm messing up. Oh. Excuse me. I mean, those aren't bad, but I don't have anyone that uses it. Oh, we're still on 5. Wait, is that fine? Do you gotta find those tiny treasures on top of like the good ones? I mean, that's great that there's like better ones, you know, for killing like the big guys. But I thought those counted as like chests. Apparently not. Never been so offended in my life. Okay. Oh, there's chairs over there, but how do I make it? I like these mechanics a lot. To being honest, it's kind of cool. not feel like there's any hidden treasure. I know some places have like some chests. And there's like 6 left because apparently the ones I found don't count. Come back in a second. How do you go there? I did not know that there was like an open area right there. Okay. Not what I wanted. Hold on. God, this is hard, a bit harder. Like, I just want these two. Like, I don't want 4. Wait. found it. It only took me a minute. I forgot about what? Oh, Hex Club again? Oh, apparently, okay, 1 to 100 years old. I think, I don't know what it is actually. Oh, that a row. I love how they don't question shit. Alright, well, I give up. Oh my god, I can bite down. It's fine, I won't get hit. Apparently I might, because I've got stuck like an idiot. Is this the place I wanted to go, or is it somewhere else? Because I remember it's somewhere else, no? Oh, I don't remember. Shit. I love how I just thought I was going to end my stream and I'm still fucking streaming. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Who needs sleep anyways?
Brave the wind! Gale force!
The wind is right.
Bull. From the blue!
Stand still.
To say bye. Boom.
Gale force.
Heals literally one character, and the character that was lower does not heal.
Take them.
Look, stop telling me what to do. You know I was gonna take them anyways. God. Defense percentage? Attack with defense percentage? Attack with flat defense? Wasn't I just up there? And still need 5 more. Fuck. 171 or 170, but I still want the fucking I need to get him to like E6, I think it's for the trip for the thingy. Wasn't I already here before? I might have been already here. It seems familiar. Oh yeah, I think it's Totter. Okay, I came here guessing and there's a chest. Am I a psychic or what? So the big ones give you 5 and or the big ones might give you 10.
10
And the small ones, I think give you 5. Which isn't bad, it's actually really good. I can easily do this. Start actually doing more quests, and I would probably have more. Okay. Where? Okay, I had to mess up a bit, but I mean, I got it done. Which I literally just told myself I was gonna get a bed and I'm still doing this shit.
That's all.
Oh yeah, I'd sell the big ones to give you 10. It's honestly nice. That's only like, I think like 500, and I'm at like 185. So I'm getting closer, slowly but surely. But I think I'm probably gonna go big.
10101.
All right, I still have to fucking do my dailies. I forgot about that. Thank you for your blade. I'll get you. Wind only uses like Romeo next to it. I don't even know how you like they didn't realize it. I thought his gray rate ratio was good. Like, was better. I didn't even know that it was like 100. Okay, so I think I'm using the same one actually. So just we're using different states. I don't want him so bad. Like, he's not built, but it's fine. It's fine. You don't need to have a build character there. I mean, you probably do, but... it's fine. Yeah, we'll turn. Alright. Let me go lose... Oh, there's some stuff right there. And right there. I'm gonna have to come back and, like, do this stuff. Once I do my shit.
General let you off the hook. Consider yourself lucky.
I forgot he talks to Blade. I forgot he talks to Blade. I still need to build him. He needs more HP. I forgot I actually had like.
Your end approaches.
Just what's going on now?
Stand still.
Thank you for still being here. I'm 100% sure the insurance is gonna die. Probably the prize
time line. To say bye. Boom.
He just got healed. And he's already low.
Relax.
Told you so. You die again, you're not getting revived, because you only can revive one. This thing did.
Stand still.
That's because I love you.
Swords descend!
The fight is set.
Yeah, that's not bad. If I can get this on another ship, that would be nice. That's also not bad. Wrong set again.
Didn't hurt.
Well, rip the blade.
Time to say bye.
Doesn't heal the most important character? Alright, bet. Oh, you're lucky you carry yourself.
Savor it for me.
Oh, bro. I just need to work on our traces. I feel like she's gonna do a lot more. That's that first defending by the fucking blade. I should probably win. They get their ult so fast. I am getting to have to like put so much on the character just to get their shit. Good, but it's not for what it wants me. That's actually really good. If kids, I want to put this on Kafka. That is so bad. Okay, that is horrible. What the hell? going to the wrong place.
To say bye.
Boom.
Strike the punch.
To say bye. Boom.
Savor it for me.
Stand still. To say bye. Boom. Stand still. Time to say bye. Boom. Stand still.
Your end approaches.
Time to say bye. Boom.
Strike the punch.
Savor it for me.
Stand still.
I just need to build him more and get his traces up, which is something I barely ever did for him. And then I get Blade and I basically
time
spend everything
bye.
I have to finish. So.
For me.
say bye. Boom.
The fight is set.
Stand still.
I forgot I still have these. Of course it goes into defense. Why? When did I not put a 2-set on her? What is this? What am I doing with my life? I need to get these a little more. These, but keep forgetting about them. Oh my. Don't we have enough? I do not.
The path towards the future begins right here.
And that one for HP and effect, okay. I just need to get more crit damage on her. I don't have any more crit damage, actually. I just need more stuff on Blaze. Alright, I think if I get a better set of this, you might do a lot better. I don't think I have any, and if anything, I could probably get some soon. This is his second best. I just have this on her for now until I actually decide to look up what she actually uses. Yeah, I would need to probably work on it tomorrow whenever I would have to do the universe. Wait, why is he on attack? He needs to be on HP. Like this one. Like, just ignore the defense. I need to get a better set for him, and I think I can. Told myself I was gonna go to bed. Still fucking looking at stuff to build my bladey. I feel like there's gonna be another planet coming soon. Oh. I have to do this. I now remember to do that. I have to actually turn it into state. Alright, I think I'm gonna read off. My goodness, why am I doing? I really should have gone to bed earlier. Way earlier. Alrighty, I'm gonna end my stream period, but thank you all for the chat, the lurks, the tabs, for being here. Love and appreciate you all, and I will be back tomorrow, hopefully in the morning, with my friend. I don't know what we're playing, so I'll have to let you guys know. That being said, I hope you all have a lovely, wonderful rest of the day, morning, whatever time zone is for all of you, and good night. I should probably start the raid because I'm being stupid. Good night.